So today I got my graduation cap and gown. So I'm gonna open it and I'm gonna try it on. I was so worried it wasn't gonna get here on time, but I got here. Here's the gown. And the hat, the cap, I mean. And the tassel. Now we're gonna start opening it. Calm down, Hensie. Chill out. What should we open first? I'm gonna set you guys somewhere else. Y'all can't see me there. That's a bit better. Okay. What should we open first? This or the hat? I'll just open this one first. Swear if this doesn't fit. It's not like I'm pretty short, so. But I think you got the right size. Oh, huh? A little bit too short. I really hope it ain't too short. No. I think that's fine, is it? It better be. Because I'm 5'2", okay? I was so close to getting the size 5 feet and 2 inches, but my mom stopped me because, like, if I were to get that one, yeah, it would cover my entire body. So, I'm gonna put some snacks in here, some drinks maybe, keep myself hydrated. I look like I'm about to perform at like a church choir or something. Here's my hat. Okay. So beautiful. Guys, I had a nightmare, okay? I had a dream that I was looking at my grades for this one class. I think it was like math or something. And my grades were like, my math grade was like so bad. It was like a 50, which is like an F. I woke up so scared. I just went and checked like my grades, made sure everything was okay. But I'm good. I have A's and then like a B maybe. To go this way. Like a chef. Why that? Do I tuck this in or? I'm so confused, but I think the tassel goes on here, correct? I think it does. That's so cool. We gotta keep this tassel. I feel so naked with all my glasses, but okay. Does it go on here? And then also, I got my graduation outfit. I don't know if I'm gonna actually go through with this one because I still need to like make sure it fits. Got it from Cotton On. So I was thinking like this this under it. Like these loose pants. I was gonna get some jeans, like some really cute jeans, but they don't allow that for graduation or the photos. So I had to get these. I was gonna get these in pink, but they didn't have my size. Y'all, I'm graduating. That's so weird. I'm so mad. I took a video of myself opening up everything and I didn't have storage and now it's gone. I am so, oh god, I'm gonna start crying. Ooh. So that's gone forever. Never mind. Thank you, God. Thank you. I was literally starting to cry. It's still there. It's still there. Like, I literally just, like, scrolled through it. It's all there. I thought I had lost it. I was starting to cry. Anyways, okay. So, I showed it to my mom. She said it was good. I think I'm gonna try on the outfit. This I need to figure out how it goes, but should be good. Actually, I want to make TikTok, so I'm gonna do that first. Okay, so it's a little bit later now. I pretty much just spent like the entire time filming TikToks. That's about it. No, I also like tried on my graduation outfit, and I'm debating whether to keep the pants. I think I'm gonna return the pants or something, like look for something else. I don't know. I put in like some color in my hair, like the kind that falls off. It's good, but I think tomorrow my mom and I are just gonna go look for like hair extensions, because I really want some color in my hair, but I don't want to dye it. I have like a huge mess and I'll have all of that and then to clean all of that, but I'm excited for graduation. It's so, watch, I'm gonna be like so emotional that day. I already had a dream that I was like walking on that stage and receiving my diploma. It's so weird. Anyways, I'm gonna go shower now, take the makeup off, get this out of my hair, and I'll clean later. Alright, so today is senior picture day. I'm gonna get ready real quick. I already showered. Last night was a like gathering event for seniors, but like some more grades went. It was like 10 to 12 graders and it was a lot of fun. They gave us t-shirts and everything, like they surprised us with t-shirts for the seniors. I think I'm just gonna put on some clear mascara because the other one makes, well, just like mascara in general, makes my eyes irritated. I think I'm also really excited about. I got some of these. I've been wanting to get some of these for a while now, and I finally got one. Yeah. Got a 2-pack. I just don't have big lashes in general, so, and my eyelash curler, it doesn't have a thing anymore. It does, but I can't put it back in. It does have it, I just can't put it back in. So I need to get myself a new one. Not much of a difference, but that'll do for now. What time is it? 8:18, okay. I plan on leaving here. The place is like 6 minutes away, so I plan on leaving like 8:45, somewhere around there, just to get there like at a decent time, you know? My hair. Okay. So obviously it's in your picture, so I'm gonna wear this. So weird. Okay. I'm gonna do what my mom told me to do, which was turn it back. Just so I can have like all the hair in my face. I'm gonna put like a bag of chips in here. That's so weird. Okay, so I just got back from getting photos taken. Went pretty well. I'm starving though, so I'm gonna eat Hot Pocket and some hot cocoa. Okay, so today's the day. Today's finally the day I graduate. It is currently 2:47 and we have to be there at 4:30 for rehearsal. I'm just gonna take off my jewelry real quick so I can ready. I put some pimple patches on my face last night. I've been trying to take good care of it, but because of the masks, it's just gotten really bad. Gonna try and curl my lashes. So now I'm gonna put some blush on. And then I blend it in with this. I'm gonna put some powder on. I don't usually put powder on, but I wanna see if that'll help it stay more with the blush. First, I'm just gonna like quickly brush it out. Okay, so I kinda put my hair back most. Gonna put the cap on and see if, you know, like how it looks. I think that looks good. Oh, I forgot I was gonna be putting this on. So I think that's how I'm gonna do it. I don't know, but I'm getting real hungry, so I'm gonna go warm up a Hot Pocket and be right back. It is currently 3:44 and I'm gonna start getting ready. I'm gonna change into my graduation clothes. I ate and was watching like a little bit of TV. Okay, so I changed into my outfit. I don't know how to show you guys, it's this. All that's left is, I'm gonna put on some jewelry. Actually, I'm gonna put on my same rings, maybe, I don't know. My shoes, but I'm not gonna put this on until I have to leave. Cause I don't wanna wear those right now. They kind of hurt my feet, but. Yeah, this is the outfit. Oh. So I'm gonna put this on. I always have this one on. This one. Okay, so I am here at the graduation place. I came here early. We were told to be here at 4:30, but I'm the only one. Me and this other kid actually are the only ones here. So it's cool though. They're just like setting stuff up and like, you know, doing all that. Yeah, I'm here. Just, what time is it? So they're gonna be like 3 more hours and I graduate. It's